Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Denmark. There's a good chance that the hierarchy established after the inaugural time trial will be shattered by the end of this first road race stage. The presence of wind during the crossing of the Great Belt Bridge could split the peloton into numerous echelons. And as is often the case, some riders could already lose a lot of time in the general classification.
Guys, today it's as flat as a pancake, but there are risks. The final 20 kilometers are on a bridge, so there'll be wind and bordures. Good luck.
The peloton has caught up. There's no more escapees.
It is not always a good idea to be too many in a breakaway, as the others will not necessarily want to cooperate with us.
The peloton has just joined up with a breakaway. Things are livening up at the head of the peloton.
Watch out! You're not going to be able to attack for much longer!
The time gap with the head of the race is stable.
Bleib dran! Bitte die Pedale!
Attack at the head of the peloton!
Weiter, weiter!
of the overall standings.
One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good. A good ruler with not too bad a punch. He should still try to get away before the finish because he's not so fast in a sprint. His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out. The time gap between the peloton and the breakaway is decreasing.
He's the best placed on the overall standings in the breakaway. Watch out. You're not going to be able to keep up this pace for very long. You risk a blow-up. One as a team. If your rider doesn't have enough energy to break away early in the stage, don't hesitate to use Team Con to ask teammates to attack or to change the rider.
Peloton has caught up. There's no more escapees. He's trying to escape.
Weiter so, Jungs! Da kommen Sie! Weiter so, Jungs!
Da kommen Sie!
So here's the first classified climb of this Tour de France for the front of the race. A 900 meter ascent at 6%.
Virtually, he takes the lead of the overall standings. To the top of the climber standing. Here's the positions over the last climb.
He's a very good puncher who also rides very well on the flat.
This is what allows a rider to edge clear at the end of the race.
The breakaway is losing ground.
The breakaway is beginning to look dangerous. You better start riding, guys. The gap is increasing. We don't need to ride for now. There's nobody dangerous for us in the breakaway.
As for the previous classified climb, there will be one point to be gleaned for the first at the top.
Jersey. He can no longer be caught today. Change of leader in the overall youth standings.
Gut so, haut rein, Leute!
time difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady. Here's the final classified climb of the stage. Once again, there is 1 point up for grabs in the best climber classification. The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton.
Off gears.
Watch out! You're not going to be able to attack for much longer! A teammate is beginning to lose touch!
Last time check with a breakaway. 1 minute.
It's the leader's team that's taking on the chase of the breakaway.
Haut rein!
Haut rein!
Haut rein!
Haut rein!
Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut rein! Haut r
The breakaway is losing ground.
He's no longer virtual leader of the general classification.
Hansi, haut rein!
30 seconds lead for the head of the race.
His teammates are riding you down because you're dangerous for the stage. You should wait a bit before trying something. Your breakaway companions look like they want to up the pace.
Ihr schafft das! Gut so! Haut rein, Leute! Da kommen sie! Haut rein!
The breakaway's over. It's start all over again. The men at the front will soon be crossing through the feed zone. Time for them to pick up something to eat that will see them through the second half of the stage. Another attack! The breakaway riders are approaching the first intermediate sprint of this Tour de France. Unlike the polka dot jersey, the baroudeurs have little chance of wearing the green jersey, and so it's not an objective for them. However, it would be interesting to watch the attitude of the sprinters in the peloton to see which ones count on making the points classification an objective. Let's not forget that each intermediate sprint earns points for the first 15 across the line. The first rider scores 20 points.
race is 3 kilometers from the intermediate.
Time difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady. Bunched peloton.
schafft das!
Weiter so, Jungs! haltet euch ran! Weiter so, Jungs! Macht Dampf, Jungs! Macht Dampf, Jungs! Gut so! Haut rein, Leute! Gut so! Haut rein, Leute! Gut so! Haut rein, Leute!
The race is approaching the Great Belt Bridge, a crossing that none of the riders are looking forward to because they'll surely be Borgias.
Guys, we're approaching the bridge, and there'll be wind, less than 5 kilometers. You really have to be up front. Go! From now on, there's no shelter all the way to the line. You've got to hang in there. Go! Go! Watch out! You're not going to be able to attack for much longer!
The riders are all back together. Everything will be played out in the final kilometers. We're 15 kilometers from the finish for the peloton.
out, guys. His team is attempting a bordure. Move up immediately to the front of the peloton.
Bunched peloton.
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
There are only 10 kilometers left to go, and no one has managed to get away for the stage win.
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. Teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. He's being left behind. It's good news for the overall standings.
Less than 5 kilometers before the finish.
He's in trouble. It's not sure that he'll be there for the sprint.
Three kilometers. Nobody has yet managed to gain the upper hand.
For now, he's the virtual yellow jersey.
Last kilometer. It will be decided in the sprint.
A few minutes ago, he was first across the finishing line.
Here is the winner of the Muscular New Bar stage.
Wout van Aert. He found a way to master his rivals in order to raise his arms in victory. Congratulations to him for this high-flying performance. He's amongst the leading riders this year. Here's the yellow jersey of this tour. We can say that everything is going well for him. He tops the standings and will receive the traditional. He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss.
Well done, lads. You rode a very good stage. Finishing in the top 10, even though the stage didn't suit us, is very satisfying.